Inmiddels hebben we weer iemand op de tram met ook een bijzonder verhaal, totaal ander genre. Helemaal geweldig. En dat is dan zo leuk, hè, vandaag. Want alle genres, alle soorten mensen, iedereen, jong en oud, uit Portugal, gisteren de mensen speciaal uit Madrid, nu weer uit Duitsland, hè, Noorwegen. We hebben iedereen van het compleet Europa, Amerika, Azië zag ik mensen al. Fantastisch. Maar inmiddels hebben we hier weer dus iemand. Hi, what's your name?
Hello, my name is Robert.
Hi, Robert.
Hello. Darling.
Hello. you have a special single with you, and it's from Kirsty. She made 8 singles, and this is the 7th you have of her?
Yeah, this is one of her 8 singles released in Germany. She's born in Tromsø, north of Norway. She had some big hits in Norway in the middle of the 60s, like Wenche Myhre, maybe some of you are familiar with. And Kirsty, she had a breakthrough in Norway, and then she was brought to Germany. And this is my one of my guilty pleasures, collecting records.
Absolutely great. Very nice to share it with us, artists, and a lot of things we never heard of, so it's very nice to share with everybody.
Yeah, and I've been looking for these singles many years in Norway, and I found 7 of them here last night in Utrecht.
In Utrecht, of all places, but this is the best record fair you will ever see. Don't forget that. So see you all next year again.
That's true, yeah.
Okay, thank you so much. We're gonna listen to the song now.